Tulear. Ese pedo es donde blow. Yeah, I'm struggling. I'm struggling. Somewhat struggling. You know. In the whole universe. I'm the only one who are blessed to have the golden voices of Allah Azza wa Jalla. You know the remaining things? How far it will go? How far things will go? Because it's like that. If you're talking. If you're talking about that. According to me. I firstly stand with ISIS because they are pretty good in things how to handle it, because they are the one who stand to cause some religious belief of Islam. Because when this thing happened, you know, it's been around 4 years. It's been around 4 years. After that, the Christians, the Hindus, and the other religious beliefs, you know, what will come and go, you know, because Christians will stand for Jesus, Muslims will stand for our spiritual beliefs, Hindus will stand for their spiritual beliefs. And there is a force. People think that it's the terrorists. They're doing the bad things. But actually not. According to me, the military gates towards the sea life was some act of war, you know, when people start like actors or some explorers. Explorers are good because they are ready to explore. Because about these actors and film industry, after their act, they will start to travel. They will travel around the world. According to them, because they are actors, models, kids love them, everybody loves them. You know, in Islam, don't support acting. For Egypt, porn industry is a plus point. And all of this, those who believe in God, they want, you know, like, because once the journey completes around the globe, according to our belief, the world will come to an end. You know, by these 4 years,